Hello, my name is Istvan. We are in Moby Fishmongers in Dartmouth. Today I am going to show you how to fillet a pound. First we cut up over here and go around here. We put the knife through, cut it all up, keep the knife on the bone, but don't cut the cut through the ribs, and you can see now it's easily you can cut it off. You can cut this bit off, trim it up around a little bit, and you got nice fillets. The other side, it's usually a difficult side. Cut it this way, from here, go through again. Open it up, keep the knife on the ribs, and that's it. Trim it a little bit. There you go, two nice pound fillets.